he's your stepfather now.
I don't think Kevin likes Danny.
Every father is overprotective about their daughter.
Trust all the things I tell you are true.
Kevin.
Dress up in your
best
so I can be proud of you.
Or haven't you noticed?
I don't think I made myself clear. I'm not here to talk about me. I'm here to talk
about me? Yes, well, here's the issue, Jane. I have a problem with telling someone every single detail about my life when I know nothing about you. So let me guess. Someone close to you has been acting very strange lately.
That's enough.
Is it your daughter, Mrs. Miller?
No. My daughter's perfect. She's fine.
No one is perfect. Well, let's say it's your son.
I don't have a son. And I'm done answering your questions. Now,
well, then it's your husband. Yeah, so it is. Well, Mrs. Miller, tell me, what strange ways about your husband have you noticed lately?
Kevin? No, I haven't called the cops. I can't. Besides, they can't help me anyway.
Well, why can't they, Jane? It's their job.
Because he's a cop. Let me out of here! Please!
So stupid! Stupid, stupid, stupid!
Kevin? I thought I heard something down here.
I can't believe I did that.
Sounds like you're in a very, very sticky situation, Jane.
To think about the